sorry for the things you said, you're sorry for last week. Though I forgave you long ago, sincere apologies you still repeat. You heard me say I'd take your sins and place them at the bottom of the sea. But you miss my intention when you try to bring those sins back up to me. It's time for you to stop your deep sea diving. Leave all your past upon the ocean floor. It's time for you to stop your deep sea diving. That's not part of your life anymore. On the day that you were baptized, child, I was hoping you would understand that staying underneath the water's not the life for you that I have planned. And I'm looking to the day when you will realize I've buried all your sins. So lay your guilt up on the shore and give me that old wetsuit and those fins. It's time for you to stop your deep sea diving. Leave all your past upon the ocean floor. It's time for you to stop your deep sea diving. That's not part of our life anymore. I told you that I'm faithful and I'm just. Your life will go much better if you'd only learn to trust. It's time for you to stop your deep sea diving. Leave all your past upon the ocean floor. Time for you to stop your deep sea diving. That's not part of your life anymore. No, that's not part of our life anymore.